Let's get him in the atmosphere. I'm not messing about. Three of them straight away.
Hey, hey,
up,
hey, 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 up, hey, hey, hey.
Oh, hang on. Stop the music. Stop. No, my fault. I forgot. There used to be two of us. That's the first gag. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll do a bit of balloon modelling. Alicia, can I ask you to name an animal? Give me a challenge. Go on, give me a challenge. Any animal.
Elephant. I'm sorry. What? It's a lovely
Any other animal? I'll tell you what I'll do. I've seen this done on Britain's Got Talent before, this mind reading stuff. And I'm into that Derren Brown. He simply puts ideas into people's heads without them realising it. I'm going to make you think of a very specific animal now, Alicia. When you get a clear image of the animal that I'm sending to your brain, shout out the name of the animal so everyone can hear loud and clear, and woof, I'll make it as fast as that. So when you get a clear image of the animal, woof, woof, that's how fast. Woof, just
dog,
say dog,
dog,
I've only got 4 minutes.
Dog,
nine, four,
dog.
Three, nine, four, dog. The hardest part of this is blowing the balloon up.
Look at his cheeks.
Get it. I'll do something else. I'll do something else. Enjoy now the beautiful sound of the Spanish guitar. I've just got to get the guitar, which is situated just over here. Ching and ching.
Sueño para sido no volverá más. Y me hizo volar en el cielo infinito.